sticky, sweet, and delicious.
Damn. I like her. I know what she wants.
Come.
Don't. I can't censor that much ad. How y'all doing? I'm so fucking tired, man. Me and Shadowheart was up all night making sandcastles. I don't feel like doing all that censoring, so I couldn't show that on YouTube. But yeah, I got the romance with Shadowheart last night. I didn't do any main story stuff. Who the fuck wrote this news article? Satan? I can't read this. What was it called? This shit's illegible. I have no idea who this guy is. Deception. Sorry, I didn't find anything. Look, it's none of his business. I don't know who this guy is. Fuck this guy. 15. Put it in. Just put it in. Two fingers. Okay, we got a 9.
Hope you lost fewer people along the way than I did.
I don't even know who you are.
Bloody goblins.
There is no way I'm gonna do this. Yeah, I figured that much. Bruh, come. Ain't. Really? Really? What's happening, y'all? The dice isn't warmed up yet. All right, the dice isn't warmed up yet. Oh, my fucking face. Why are you whispering?
Psst.
What the fuck?
These books are sensitive. They prefer an environment of quiet reverence.
Can I yell? I wonder if there's like a yelling dialogue. Oh, it is. Oh, I want to yell this, but it's like 4 o'clock in the morning, boys. Is that true? Books, are you sensitive? Oh.
Look what you've done.
I'm sorry. Sorry about that. I now understand books need to be well treated. Lesson learned. 400 gold? Hell no, dude. That's a little bit expensive for books, dog. What was that, Harry Potter? Goosebumps, dude. Dr. Suss. What's the point of her selling scrolls if the guy at the front desk was also selling scrolls? They're the same fucking scrolls. Yeah, ooh. That shit expensive, though. Who the fuck?
Imperator.
Oh my god. I mean, I can do that too. Control the undead. Why does that start combat? I was just demonstrating my necromancy. You brought this on yourselves. Jesus Christ. I'm not going to keep the game like this, y'all. I'm just experimenting right now. All right. If I really wanted to, I can slaughter this whole entire city. I'm not going to do that, though. Not yet, at least. Yo, what in the hell? It's 3 holes? Oh, you have to pick a portal? Oh, God. This is bad. I'm going to assume the purple portal is a safe one, you know? The void portal. What? What the fuck? Wait. What happened? Why did it throw me outside? Can we work something out? Message received. I'll leave. I know I can save slut my way through that puzzle, but I don't want to do that. Like, I know I can just kill everyone in there, but I don't want to slaughter innocent folk, all right? Maybe there's another way we can do this. Yo, who is she? Enforcer. Damn, how you doing? I like your underbite. To be honest, you don't look very approachable. Maybe you should change jobs. Can you sing?
Very funny. Go on inside. They're looking for comedians.
And she sounds so sad, dude. Can I cheer her up? Not like that, y'all. I'm talking like, you know. Y'all know what I mean. Wait, no, you don't. No, you don't. Are we allowed back here? Can I pet the cat?
Would you kill those rats, please? Their presence vexes me.
What rats? Okay, so they want me to kill rats. I'm going to assume they're down in the cellar. We will slaughter these rats. Oh my fucking god. Onslaught is longer than my attention span. We're never going to see the end of this. I'm going to die. Do I have a bomb or something? Okay, that killed about 3 of them. Well, as XP. What am I going to do with that? Yeah, I'm not getting killed by fucking rats, all right? That happened back in the Shar Temple where I tried to brute force my way through the puzzle. And I started an encounter with like 30 rats. We died. Also, one of the rats hit me for like 50 damage. Why? Oh, fuck, they coming. Oh, never mind. Can you stop backseating me, Emperor? I don't need you backseating. That's what I got comments for. Y'all are supposed to be backseating me, dude. Don't let the Emperor take your job.
The other side, you'll find a passageway.
But you gonna shut the fuck up, all right? Oh, nah, we can beat her ass. She ain't nothing, bro. This shit free. Wait, she's Gith? What? Damn, so Gith Yankee's coming all flavors too, right? Not just green apple?
Alright.
Wait for it. What the fuck? She parried it? How did you parry that? This bitch is juicing. Where the fuck is mirror image? Oh, it's here. There we go. Wait, what did I just... What the fuck? What? I did not mean to do that. Yo. I still have enough juice to attack? Easy. Big damage? Are you fucking kidding me? Dude. Fucking hit! 70% chance, for God's sakes. Okay, there you go. I'm not sure if that's like a difficulty thing or... my build ass. Probably both. And everybody loves Karlag, huh? 35? We're getting so lucky. That's ridiculous. Why do I have to be so close? Oh, because I'm blind? Ugh. You died? Oh, no. Whose barrel is this? Wait, I'm going to be in the daggers. Ow! Get out of there. Still aiming at Karlag. Still aiming at Karlag. She dropped her weapon, and she's dead. Oh, that hurts. I'm dead. Why are you still attacking? Like... are y'all seeing this shit? I like how he jumped from a different planet and he still had two more attacks. Yeah, Shadowheart, you did, baby. You fucking... we gotta make a run for it, dude. Now! Oh, no, no, no.
Good idea, I think.
Yep. Clap minus two erection scrolls. This is fucking terrible, man. Don't think I can do this. No. Oh, man. Like, it doesn't even matter if I get the charm off. I'm still screwed. Yeah, he's just gonna go towards her. Like, I just made it worse, in fact. Bruh. Oh, I was standing in water? When was I standing in water? What are you doing? Oh, God. Dude. I can't even play. I am moving on hopes and dreams at this point, dude. Hopes and... are you 36 healing? Big. Huge. Stop trying to give Shadowheart new holes. The normal ass guard, but he's like, he's strong as shit. Should be fine just as long as he doesn't... shield blow. Nice. Is he downed? Wait. Oh, he's downed. All right, nice. Wait, am I really gonna bring this back? No fucking way. No way. Let's go. She had a whole Thanksgiving plate in her inventory. Her old fat ass.
You'll find some of my things still intact.
The sword of the Emperor. Oh shit. I'm gonna be honest with you. This weapon's dog shit. He's like, this is my prized possession. Trash. Useless. The armor looks nice. I just wish it wasn't covered in blood.
An old container for brains. Empty. Shame. It would have been nice to find one to sustain me now.
I mean, I can just get one of the brains from the corpses back there, if that's the case. What the fuck? Is that Gale?
Is that true to you?
Gale, what are you doing?
Oh, I thought I might never see you again.
Huh? Gale, you were at the camp. Y'all, I spoke to Gale. Before starting this video.
Such awful things.
This ain't Gil.
She cut off.
What?
My
trunk. Oh, she cut off his dick. She cut off his Vienna sausage. I already knew that was, yeah. Nice camera angle. You'll pay for this monster?
Nothing.
I feel like calling her a monster is a compliment.
Sticky, sweet, and delicious.
Damn. I like her. I know what she wants.
Can you and I make exquisite butchery?
Exquisite. Carl, get your shoes out of my inventory. Oh, it gave me Gale's items. More tentacle sex scenes. Oh my God. I did not want to see that. I do not want to see this. What? Bruh. Y'all see this, right? I don't know if I should be looking at this. Take its tentacle in your hand and invite him in. Dude, this is weird. God, y'all were talking about the bear scene. I bet y'all didn't see this shit coming. Kiss the tentacles and hope. Dude. Shadowheart, please save me from this. Save me. I got an achievement for that. Mine.
Come.
Don't. I can't censor that much ass. That wait, she doesn't even know about the what? She doesn't know about the tentacle sex. I'm gonna have some crazy dreams after this. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video there. If y'all did enjoy this one, show some love down below. I love you guys. I will see y'all tomorrow. All right, stay safe. I love you. Peace.